And to my housekeeper and cook of 17 years, Mrs. Helen Byron, I leave the sum of $10,000 and a year's salary. And to my loyal and faithful secretary, Catherine Malley, I leave the sum of $50,000 and my eternal gratitude. The remainder of my estate, including my mansion and my triplex penthouse apartment, I leave to Alexis Carrington, who will soon become my beloved wife, along with all of my personal possessions, including all my business holdings, if she has given me an heir to perpetuate the Colby name. If my wife does not produce an heir, I leave half my business holdings to her and half to my nephew, Jeffrey Colby. Though we had differences during my lifetime, he is still a Colby. Should Jeffrey Colby predecease my wife, Alexis, his share of my holdings shall be held in trust for Jeffrey's son, Blake Carrington Colby, to be administered and controlled by my wife until my grandnephew reaches age 21. Now, those are the stipulations of the will, but I also have further instructions. Blake Carrington, my only regret is that I am speaking to you from my grave. But now I can tell you that I have hated you totally from the day you stole my beloved Alexis away and married her. Well, you will see my revenge now when Gerald Wilson places this cassette into this player. Especially you, Crystal. I want you to know that the man you married is not invincible.
I've had enough of this farce, Rinewood. You think I'm gonna sit still while you try to take over Denver Carrington? Then you really are a maniac. I run this company and I've run it well. And I'm not gonna let it go, do you understand? And I'm gonna find out who you are. And when I do, I'm gonna destroy you. That tape must have been made in Las Vegas months ago. What's it doing here?
I devoutly hope, Blake, that you are feeling some of the pain you cost me. Well, now my wife and I have found a way to pay you back. I am Logan Rinewood. I haven't achieved my goal to control Denver Carrington, but that I leave in the hands of the woman who shares my dedication, my wife, Alexis. Confident she will find a way to bring you to your knees. Signed, Cecil Colby. Well, that concludes the reading of this will. Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen.